Welcome to CareSBI. Today we're going to be showing you how you can get custom visuals by default in Power BI Desktop. Super excited about it. Let's go check it out. All right, so I'm in Power BI Desktop here. As you can see, I've got all my standard Power BI visuals here, but I want to be using a set of custom Power BI visuals, and I always want to have them at my disposal. Well, we're in luck. There's a new feature that is in the service that I missed out. I don't know when they put it in, but it's incredible. You have to be a Power BI admin to add this in and to make this work. But I'm going to show you how to do this. So log into app.powerbi.com like I have. Go over to your settings and then admin portal. And then under your organizational visuals, here is the key, okay? There's two types of visuals that you can add. You can add from a file or you can add from AppSource. Now I'm gonna recommend wherever possible you use from AppSource, because this will, as those AppSource files update, it'll update inside your organizational visuals. Otherwise you're gonna have to maintain the update yourself. So very simple, go to add from AppSource, add in the visuals that you want. I'm just going to add in a few of these. You know, some of my favorite ones, the chiclet slicer, bullet chart, and the Power KPI. We'll add those in. And then I'm also going to add in, my narrative sciences visual, because I use that all of the time. To do that, all I do is I browse to the PBI viz file. I add it in. I want to add in a image for this. Narrative science, right? I'm gonna click on add. This is all great, but what I want to do is I want to, and these will appear inside my my organizational visuals. So if I go get more visuals inside of Power BI, it's going to log me in and go to my organization. I'm going to see here are the visuals that are available to me. But let's say I want to have some of these visuals by default inside my Power BI service. All I do is, and I go to enable in visualization pane. Enable in visualization pane and enable in visualization pane. Now we can see that the bullet chart, the chiclet slicer, and the narrative science is enabled. The Power KPI is not. So when I launch a new Power BI desktop, and you do have to launch a new Power BI desktop, it doesn't just happen by default. When I launch a new Power BI desktop file, you can see that those visuals are now available. Those three custom visuals now appear inside of my visualization pane. And the one that I had chosen that wasn't enabled is not visible. I'd really recommend going through and adding any and all of the custom visuals you find yourself using on a regular basis, or any of the visuals that you're paying for inside your organization through here. This is just a fantastic way of making sure that the people inside your company and your organization are using the best and latest visuals that are out there, and doing a good job in representing the data in your organization. All right. Well, thank you guys very much for joining me today. Really appreciate it. If you like this content, don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, share this to your friends, send this around to people in your organization. Let them know, hey, we should be making these modifications and improvements inside of our own internal ecosystem. All right. Thank you all very much. Peace.